Spalling to the blue line, couldn't get the puck out. Here comes PK Subban.
Back to Markov, his shot, a nice save, the rebound! Off the post, it's in! In and out!
Markov tonight tying Tom Johnson for 14th all-time in games played for the Canadiens with his 857th game. Next up, the catch is Steve Schott. Scores! Galchenyuk! All alone, what a feed, and it's in the back of the net!
That's his pass, but the puck in deep here. It's Flynn that sends it around. Look at Markov. He knows that Galchenyuk.
Fourth power play of the night for the Canadiens. They're 1-for-3. Subban now puts it down. The one-timer scores! Galchenyuk buries it!
This is a scene that the Montreal Canadiens have hit forever. Like Camilleri, this was his sweet spot when he played here. And they know this seam very, very well. It's almost a dot. They look for the seam on the dot. They ask their...
So. Montreal back in over the line. Galchenyuk gets it back. Shoots! Scores! Alex Galchenyuk squeezes another one. Past Lundqvist, who's now given up.
Right off the faceoff, you're starting in your end of the ice. And within seconds, the puck's back in your end. A puck off the wall. The Ranger forwards are lazy coming back. And that puck goes right to the Canadiens and
Sajan giving chase. Plekanecin missed the puck and it's not free, but Pacioretty's there. Handing it out for Galchenyuk with speed. Galchenyuk breaking into the net. Scores!
Starting to really heat up for the Montreal Canadiens. Had 4 points in his last 3 games heading into tonight's game. And how about the afterburners by Galchenyuk as he just takes off?
And Pagetto fell. Got that shot. Keller banked it off the boards, back to the blue line. Comes a high shot, score!
Ryder, here's a good ISO here as Moore lets him go. He just gets position. Tries to get out of the way and hits his glove out.
4 shots on goal, couldn't get a goal out of it. See what happens now. The goal would be huge for Montreal in a 1-0 lead now. Here's a backhander shot. Crossbar and in.
Montreal's been winning draws all game long in the offensive zone. Plekanec wins the draw, and then what does he do? He'll park himself right in front, win the battle, and then Pacioretty around him. Guess who? You called it.
Had trouble with him in the corner. Now he's got it. Alex Galchenyuk for Max Pacioretty. Pacioretty hands it off. Galchenyuk scores. Alex Galchenyuk from a sharp angle at the line.
It's probably the toughest angle he's had. Can't believe he put this in, and you look at him drift away. Pacioretty with a nice pass. He's about.
Nestorov in trouble here, trying to move it. Galchenyuk digs it out. Back at the line, Petrie hands it off for Markov. Back for Galchenyuk, scores.
And releases on the Canadiens when he uses it, and he loves to find space over in that soft area. The play starts with Galchenyuk. Look at him right there. Backs up.
After it goes, Shen throwed it away, though, right onto the stick of Galchenyuk. Barbario at the point. Tried a shot and it's blocked. He's got it again. Scores! Alex Galchenyuk redirects to Barbario's shot, tipping it by Neuberth.
And right here to walk the line leads to this goal. Nice deflection by Galchenyuk, but the first shot gets blocked. Look at the mobility. Couple quick strides, gets the puck, and a quick little...
Thomas Plekanec. Gallagher tips it back around. Galchenyuk's on it. Up high to Beaulieu. Nathan Beaulieu for PK Subban. Back across. Galchenyuk scores!
And everybody in the building wanted PK Subban to shoot this puck. He has the lane to shoot it. Instead, cross ice pass to Galchenyuk. And he loves this spot on the ice. He's got a terrific one-timer. And he gets all of this.
That's a pretty long slump. And they have the entire team going through one.
Here's Galchenyuk dancing in, scores!
You need more out of Ben. This is what he can do. Jumps on this puck and Ryan O'Reilly gets beat. Reaching on a switch off a lost draw on Galchenyuk. Look at the width of that pull. That is fantastic stuff. And Robin Leonard.
Markov with it. For Desarmé. Gallagher parked in front. Markov to Galchenyuk. Shot scores!
On this power play, and more importantly,
on his offside. Why? Because he's got an incredible one-timer over on his offside. The first one he just misses, just off the side of
Subban. Subban with a shot, wide, rebound off the pad of Johnson. Galchenyuk back to Markov. Markov to Galchenyuk, scores!
Work goes down on one knee on the follow through and beautiful.
Recently back after missing 40 games with an injury. It's his 800th career game tonight. Here's Weiss. His wrist shot. Kicked out. Rebound. Scores. Montreal opens the scoring. Alex Galchenyuk.
Puck's turnover right here though. Dmitry Orlov all kinds of time. He tries to float one up the middle. And Galchenyuk picks it off. A pretty good hand eye. And then Dale Weiss, such a smart.
Now it's up the center, and Eller stepping in with help across Galchenyuk, in there, shoots, scores! Alex Galchenyuk with his second goal of the night, and Montreal...
Kuznetsov, who's had a really tough game here, loses the inside track, and you want to talk about elevation on the sauce, Dave? There it is from...
Rigetto, and Rigetto gets the puck again. Galchenyuk rips the shot, he scores!
Earlier play that an excellent read by Greening. Coaches always tell you, come back to the middle of the ice. There's an example of it. But here, just a little too static on the wall. Greening leaves his man. A little bit of hesitation by Hudwick. And there's the potential.
Subban follows up with a play. Hands it out for Michael McCarron. Back for Subban. Trying to center it in front as Flyers Zeller had to chase after it. Gets it back for the play. Markov for Galchenyuk scores!
Fast, he's got that great release, the one-timer from his off-wing, and Eller gets it back to the point, and what a pass by Andre Markov, and Galchenyuk, what a shot, what a release, lightning quick, and that beat.
Canadians got two shots on goal during that power play. They're 0-for-2 on the evening with the extra man, and here they come, Galchenyuk again, and he scores his second of the game. Wow, what a release.
Manson, look where he puts it, right through the leg to Manson. And inside the far post with a shot from Galchenyuk.
Knocked away. Barberio chips it to Pacioretty. In front! Oh, scores! Galchenyuk!
That's right, Postman. What are you going to do with it? You put it around the boards, Burmistrov. You can't just tip this one in Barberio skates. You got to eat it or get it past him. What a play by Pacioretty. Draws in. Bocheron.
It's another shot. That won't stop. Pacioretty still. Works it back out. Patterson fires. Scores! Yuck redirected it.
I love this play. Pattern up. That is such a good pickup by Pacioretty in stride. And you're right. Doesn't swing away. Hangs with the puck. Stays with it. Gets it back to Patterson. Watch Galchenyuk. We just saw.
Alex Galchenyuk hands it off for Pacioretty. Max Pacioretty carries it into the Dallas zone. Checks up, lost the puck as Jason Demers is hit by Andrighetto. Swipes it across, Galchenyuk scores!
Canadiens team, and it's some great work down low. Second effort by Andrighetto. Takes the body, and from the ground!
Andrighetto taking the time to feed it for Markov. Russell now without a stick, so this is a bit of an advantage. Galchenyuk scores!
And great patience there by Markov. He knows Galchenyuk's setting up, waiting for that one-timer. And the youngster
had two assists in the previous nine, so that's an exciting one for him. The score here at the Bell Center. You can tell by the reaction. Now, Canadiens respond. Galchenyuk scores!
It's the Jets, the backhand pass. This time it's just a spin. And Galchenyuk, the key right there, wastes no time.
Down to Pacioretty, up high, Markov for Subban, to Markov. Rolling puck back for Subban with a shot, and it's blocked by Josh Georgics. Subban diving for it, trying to get to it. Rolling back towards the net, and we're going to Galchenyuk scores!
Offside and broken play, you see all the Sabres come.
Petrovic out to center, but the Canadiens are on it there. Max Pacioretty drops for Galchenyuk, on the move with a shot, and he scores! One back late in the second.
Goal games. In total, 13 goals. And watch the way
He used it.
Lost it for a split second to Kessler. Silverberg had it in his glove but couldn't keep it. And now Pacioretty ahead. Hits the brakes. Tries to put it into the middle. Coming late. Patterson gives it back. Pass across. And Galchenyuk ties the game.
Trying to stand up to make hits and getting pulled out of position. That time it was Hampus Lindholm.
It rolls towards the net. Kulikov. Pacioretty on him. And Gallagher knocks it away. Gallagher in front. Here's Galchenyuk.
Oh!
And it trickles over the line. Luongo nearly had it.
Leave Roberto with not a lot of room. He could not make a mistake. He almost got it all.
They're trying to get the Habs going in this final game of this unfortunate season for Montreal. Let's go! Galchenyuk, full backhander for his 29th of the season.
Well, Vasilevskiy here has a real problem with it behind the net on the Montreal Canadiens shoot-in. And some good
Canadiens leading 3-0. Look out. Galchenyuk again. And a long shot in close. Galchenyuk fires!
We all know how Galchenyuk can shoot the puck, and he's really showing that the second half of the season. And he just takes us right up and tees it up.